So it should be a good evening in the United States, and maybe not in the morning in Europe. Right here, right now, you can see that our Vandalan Bell, okay, so many times had been dropped down below the satellite orbit. When we look at the solar wind speed right now, sometimes somehow about 600 something, but the angle of the Vandalan Bell, it looked like something dragged them down to the earth. The energy come from this side, you can see that. But how could this Vandalan Bell on this side has been collapsed down to below than the light orbit? Energy right here, you can see that at the daylight it come inside our earth orbit, and definitely it close or it touch the ground zero. Should be come from this way and spread into two like this. We don't know the angle yet, but it's not good. And I'm sure that right now we got some problem. If you look at this motion animation, look at this angle of the Vandalan Bell or the Earth magnetic shield. How could it up north like this? The sun should be right here. Right now we are in winter, but the weather now it look like summer, and at the evening sunset almost at the summertime in my area. How could Vandalan Bell move about northeast instead of southeast? Because Earth have to rotate South Hampshire to the sun. That's why we are at north, we are in winter. But this indicate that Vandalan Bell had to protect Earth from something, some energy that come from this side or this direction. Pretty weird. Look at this one, we got the data from Ghost 16 and Ghost 17. How could it indicate like this? Look at the solar wind, solar storm direction. Many things come from the back. Look at this arrow coming this air. And sometimes somehow look this one. This one again the sun solar storm, the sun solar wind. This arrow indicate the direction beside the earth and move forward over the frontier. Again, down here at the IMF, the blue line. How could it have a shape like this in front of the earth, not from the sun? So this electromagnetic, this energy not come from our sun. This one look like we got the three north magnetic shield. The regular one, two more. From time to time, and it link to each other. Now, no magnetic, both the north pole and the south pole. now I want to share this information to you. This is the Earth. You can see that how small it is. So at each point when we look at the Sun, we support to have the same vision. When we take the photo of the Sun, we should have the same angle. Of course, a little bit differ because we are at different latitude in the North Hampshire and the South Hampshire, right? But because the Sun is so big, so the angle should not be different more than 5 degrees. That is, but the NASA image show the angle of the sunspot from left to right. Of course, they have to stabilize their spacecraft and the image in the morning, in winter, when they take the photo and video from Nikon P1000, the angle direction it from bottom up in the winter. But if in the summer, totally 90 degrees different from NASA, bottom up from south to north. This one not really south to north, but you can see that it's more than 70 degrees different from NASA image. And in the evening, top down. Again, in summer, it 180 degrees, because in the summer, from south to north in the morning and from north to south in the evening. At each season, we have different angle because Earth move around or orbit around the Sun. But if we look at the sunspot, because the Sun had about 330 times bigger than Earth, and the dimension and the size is about on more than 109% bigger than Earth. It's so big. Even the sunspot 31880 is supposed to be about 20 times or 50 times bigger than Earth. So when you look at the sunspot, it should be the same angle, right? Earth, when we look this one, we compare the size of the planet in solar system. So Jupiter is bigger. Earth at this side, when from Earth look at sunspot, should be the same angle, right? From Earth look at the sunspot, should be the same angle, because we so small. Nobody give me the crystal answer. How could we see sunspot at the morning, bottom up, evening, top down? If we calculate the angle, it's about 110-240 degrees different. Keep in mind many things that we don't know it. This is how I take the video for my place. Sunspot T190.
So right here is sunspot
T186.
T190.
91 T192.
From bottom up, almost 90 degrees from the mid.
Please do the same thing
of NASA.
And we can share the information.
190.
Somehow we don't have to find the fact or the
truth. I took this one from the 20 knot
in detail
by Nikon P1000.
Just aware what will happen and prepare ourselves for that situation. From my place about 8 o'clock something. It is a lens flare. This photo I just use only one 1000 filter. You can see that 3190, 3184, 3186, 3185, 3191, 3192. Only one filter, B1000. In the morning, about this time, the sun radiation, the sunlight is not too high. So one filter is good enough. But after 9 o'clock, should we have two filter. Right now, I take the filter off. But then I leave for my duck and chicken,
my house.
But then I tree. If not
over
really
there should be the
clean
operation
but
room and
no time
save it in the cow shelter
to clean or to do any
this
other thing more than observe
house.
Spread weather. This
is
house
for
the volunteer to
volunteer
live
here.
When somebody comes to help me, they get nothing, only the food and memory.
Functions is not too good.
They travel by myself,
money,
spend
many things to do.
Their own expense, come here to help me, so the place for them to live. This is my house, the cave house, no window at all, with the rock. This is the volunteer household, and it will be for the doctor and nurse who come to help me for the few hospital when the event happened. And here should be the operation center. Right now I'm trying to set it up. Whenever I got the money, I try to build more and more and buy some equipment to install in the operation room. Be aware and try your best to heal yourself, for yourself and for your family member. Even if they don't believe you, try to tell them as much as possible. Otherwise, when the event happen, those who not believe you will come to you and ask your help, ask your food, ask your water, ask so many things. Maybe it's not enough for them. No any government can save all of the people. Not any god or form any religion could heal their believer. So heal yourself before your God heal you. Have a good day.